members of the St. Vladimir's Youth Men's Choir. It's because of donors like you that we were able to, in May, go to St. Petersburg to sing in various services and sing several concerts. And it will be thanks to your continued support that we and other organizations like us will be able to continue our activities. Thank you very much.
Thank you.